tied the game 1-1.
Brett Myers one out away from going six innings yet again. It would be the 26th consecutive time he has done it. It will tie Larry Durker for the franchise record.
That record has stood ever since the 1969 and 70 seasons.
Whoa. Q picked him off.
Oh, that's a way to end an inning after an intentional walk. And there's Jason. Wow.